the ghost. Lunizer. Basically, just make it so that it's really, like, just add my own personal touches. Like that. This all be off camera so that I don't have to watch it. Did I do this right? I probably did not. So the reason why I put the locker on the back was for storage and survivalist situation. It also protects the back of your head. Like it makes us a traitor. Okay. Wow, that looks pretty good. That looks like perfect spot on this. Mm-hmm. No, that one sucked. The first one was pretty good. Looks like I'm gonna have to have it just like that. That's nice. That's nice. This is going to be a shorter video, because I want a time crunch in. So like, I'm tired, and I really want to make a video about the ghost, and what cool things you can do with the ghost. You know what, I wasn't being professional, forgot to grab the barbed wire. Oh well. This big old lock thing on the back. I wonder if a locker would fit better. I don't know. But, you may be wondering why I did this to a ghost. So now you got a storage system with food food. So you, if you're ever on the go and you need food or you need to store something, you have storage on the back. You have food growing on the side. And if you're ever getting shot at, the front will protect you and the locker from the back. Now, the planters probably won't do anything unless you got plants in them. But look at that speed in the bottom corner. These things are fast. Now, if you're better at this than me, I would definitely suggest doing this to one of yours. Just think of this going all over the place. That's the Russian bus. Last episode. Like, look. You can just... Let's see. How fast? One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Oh. Well, I messed up. Oh. But look. This goes... Okay, it doesn't really go fast backwards. I read on the wiki that it goes fast backwards. But, yep. This is the fastest car currently in the game, for my knowledge. So, I'll probably just be souping up lots of things and putting them in the line. I wish I remembered the barbed wire so that I could just put some barbed wire on the back. You know what? You're at 100%.